What's up, Freebie? Nicolette here. This is your 30-minute anti-Valentine's Day ride. That's right. If you're feeling a little salty right now, if you're feeling hurt, if you're going through something serious and the day of love just isn't speaking to you, this ride is for you. This is going to pull your power back in, give you that self-care, that motivation that you need to get through this tough time. So let's rock it out. Finding your handlebars. I want you to sit nice and tall here, fierce and fabulous, because that's what you are. That's how we're going to ride today. Come into your rhythm, getting this beat beneath your feet. Let it move through you, carry you away. Whenever I'm going through something challenging, music is what I turn to always. It is a beautiful cathartic release, and that's what I want this ride to be. Catharsis. Identify something right here, right now, that you've been holding on to, that you need to get rid of. Let's let that go. It could be a person. It could be a habit. It could be a trait. Habit, trait, are those the same things? You know what I mean. You get the gist, right? Something that is holding you back, that is no longer serving you. And let's use these next 30 minutes to let it go. You don't need it. No sense in holding on to it, right? Right here, reach down. Give me a little resistance. We're working a number scale of 1 through 30 today. 1 is the lightest you go. 30 is your absolute heaviest. Here in this opening track, you're finding just enough to feel those feet start to catch. We're going to give it our all today. We're going to really get into it physically. But this is your warm-up. So ease your body in. Ease your mind in. Setting aside all external distraction. This is your time. Your time. You carved out these 30 minutes. This is for you. Give yourself, give your body what you need today. If you want to set another intention for this ride, anything you're trying to cultivate or manifest, set it here. It's going to set the intention for the rest of your ride, the rest of your day after that. A single word can make a heart open. I'm right here. Reach down, tap it to the right, straight through. This song, this one really tugs on my heartstrings. I love it. It's so good. Feel free to sing. Feel free to cry. Do what you gotta do. This is about catharsis, of letting go what is no longer serving us.